Can you talk about the unique premise of this film and why it is both funny and important?
Honestly, I feel like it's important because we do a lot of like black pain, black struggle stories. And I'm like, why not just like go to a movie and be entertained and have fun? And it's like a really smart escapist thing. But then also, when Dwayne and I were growing up, and we both co-wrote the movie together, when we were growing up, there was always one black person in every horror movie. And they would always die first. And that became like the running joke. And we were like, what happens if you put a bunch of black people in one movie and somebody's gotta die? How do you decide who dies first? And so that just kind of became like the unique part of the movie for us.
I mean, can you talk a little bit about this amazing cast and the characters they play? Because aside from the premise, it's a really fun, interesting group of people we meet.
Yeah. This cast is amazing. I really think it's like kind of a perfect ensemble. Every actor like does like the job like perfectly. I think that Dwayne is like a really unique character because he's like the gay black male like heroine kind of this thing. And then we've just got just different types of black people throughout it. And I don't think that we like entirely capture what it means to be black, but there's so many different types. And I think people are gonna walk out of it feeling like, wow, like they really went there with like their characters.
Can you talk about the tone of the film? Because obviously there's humor in there, but there's serious stuff as well, and there's some scares. Can you talk about balancing all of that in one narrative?
That was probably the trickiest part because, yeah, when you think about like horror movies, we thought about Scream, we thought about Scary Movie. Scary Movie was probably like the funniest, but where we wanted to kind of lean more into horror was like how Scream kind of balanced both of them. So that was kind of like the closest template for us. But then even Scream didn't quite capture it because it's so unapologetically black, and like we're doing just a lot of like cool new stuff with it.